Konami had Metal Gear Solid 4 running on an Xbox 360. The game was running beautifully on the Microsoft console, and although the port was possible on a technical level, it was not possible on a physical level. This is because the Xbox 360 games came on a DVD disc, which holds only 8 GB. Bringing the game to the Xbox would have required to put the game on 7 discs. Just imagine that